Hello friends, welcome to the channel. In today's video we're going to see about current classification. This video is going to be the basic practical video. I will be publishing another clear cut of video about the current classification. Okay, let's go into the video. Firstly, current classification was first introduced by Dr. S.R. Ranganathan, and he revised the publications in seven times. And you can take notes about the years. If you are going for any competitive examination, this they may ask the years also. Next slide will be types of notation. There are two types of notation: pure notation and mixed notation. Actually, what is mean by notation? Notation means a symbol. The symbol which we are gonna use in colon classification as dot, colon, inverted commas, semicolons, dot, comma, single inverted commas, such things are called as notation. And pure notation is fully based upon numerical numbers, 1 to 1 to 1000 numbers or 999 numbers as we used in DDC. And mixed notation will be a mixture of numerical and alphabets which we are going to use in colon classification. Actually, colon classification use mixed notation. Make note that colon classification uses mixed notation. This may also be asked in the competitive examinations. And CCC divided into three schemes. The book is divided into three schemes. First is rules, and the seven tables, and main class, and index. Actually, every librarian or assistant library professors should learn about what is the main classes. What are the main classes from Z to X? They have given all the main classes. Everyone should remember this. One is university knowledge. Z is general. Two is library science. D is engineering. C is chemistry. YX is social work. Z is law, like that. And we use the notation. Personality, matter, energy, space, time. These are the five basic categories, primary categories being used in all the subjects. The main classes, P is personality, it indicates a specific subject, and the symbol will be, we're going to use is comma. And matter, which indicates the property of the subject or the substance of the subject, it is indicated as, the symbol is M, and the connecting symbol will be semicolon. Energy is the action, some sort of actions, or and spaces is geographical locations, and the time is the seasons or the year or the dates and anything else. And it is used a single inverted comma, and the space indicates the dot, and the symbol is S. And the formula, basic formula used in SSCC is MC plus PENST. PENST is the primary categories, personality, matter, energy, space. P, we have to arrange it according to the formula. MC is the main class, the basic subjects, the specific subjects which we seen in the main class, chapter 1. We can refer it in page number 2.4. Okay, let's go into the first topic. First topic is university library. And first we have to find what is the main class, university library. The main class which comes in library science. Libraries, they are talking about the library, so it comes under the library science. In chapter 92, library science is present first, and then you have to find where is university. University comes in academical 34, university, and you have to write according to the formula MC plus PENST 2, 3, 4, and you have to find what foci. Foci means the five primary category. The university comes under P. Personality category, you can see here, foci in P comes under personality. 34, personality, not indicate here, 34 P in a bracket. And in, for single P, there won't be any connecting symbols. If it is 2P, 3P, second round P, third round P, they will be connecting symbol as having a connecting symbol as comma. Next section, the next type, in next video, I will be explaining about the 2P, the round P's, round energy, space, and etc. The next video. For single fee, we won't use any connecting symbol. The next comes paper money. Actually, we have to find what will be the subject in which the title speaks about the specific subject. Paper money. The money comes in the economics. So go and see in the economics. Economics is X. Main class is X economics, and we have to find paper and money in the economics section. Here comes economics. Economics 6 credit, 61 is money, which it also comes under FUSAI P. Next search for paper. Paper comes under 61 money in FUSAI in P. FUSAI NIYAM, it comes under FUSAI NIYAM paper. And indicate here as paper is 4M, money is 61P. According to the formula MC plus EN is the first the main plus X and 61P. There is no connecting symbol, so we are writing it as X61 and semicolon 4. Semicolon 4 matter, the connecting symbol is semicolon. I hope you understand what I am saying. I will give a demo video, then even see how to find the FUSAI. From the upper section you have to find in which FUSAI the title comes under. Okay, on the next title is University Education in India in the year 2007. Here, University Education in India in the year 2007. India comes under space isolate, year comes under time isolate, and University Education. The specific subject, what the subject speaks about is education. The main class will be education. If the title is given as JEE or NEET, they are talking about some educational. They are talking about some examination. Examination comes under education. Is the way we have to find the main subject, main class, University Education. So go under education. Education, fine for university. University comes under 4, and see from top bottom to top it comes under FUSAI P. Right, as University P, FUSAI P, and go and check in the space isolate for India. Vidya comes under 44, and you have to indicate yes, space 2007. And then if it is 18th century, then we have to indicate as M07. If it is given as 1807, then they're talking about the 18th century things, and we have to indicate as 1807. If they are talking about 19th century, 1907, then we have to indicate as N07. If it is comes in the 20th century, then we have to indicate P07. The last two digits should come with the century number, century indication. MC plus BMEST. In first we have to indicate the main class. Main class is P, and next comes P is University 4. There's no connecting symbol, so I'm directly writing as 4. And then M, there is no matter, there is no energy, so then it comes S indicated with dot symbol, dot 44, and the time indicates with single inverted comma P07. You can see here space isolate comes under chapter 4. Okay, next wheat in Punjab in the year 2012. Punjab comes under space isolate, 2012 comes under time isolate. Then we have to find wheat. What wheat, in which main class wheat comes under? Wheat is a crop, so it comes under agriculture. Agriculture. Time for wheat. Wheat comes under 3 to 8. In which FUSAI? It comes under P FUSAI. That P. And Punjab from 4436. Punjab, yes. And here we are talking about 20th century. 4. Then will be P2, P12. and write the CC number. J is main class, and next comes P, 3 to 3 8 2. There is no connecting symbol for single P, and then S. There is no matter energy, so that will come with S space dot 4 4 3 6, then single entered comma P 1 2. Next, coal technology. We are talking about some technological work. Using coal, they have some technology. To go under technology, search for coal. Coal comes under fuel, 551, coal. It comes under SIP. From bottom to top, you have to find in which SID word comes. So, 551, P. Directly write the main class and P, 551. Next topic is IDCs in Germany in the year 1990. Here, IDCs, lung disease, all disease comes under in which main class? They all come under medicine. So first search for IDCs. They both comes under medicine. I will be I is in FOSIP. Under FOSIP 185. I is here. Can find here, and then find for disease is here 4. Disease comes under which fasai? Comes under energy fasai. From disease from bottom to top, you have to search for fasai. In which fasai it comes under E. So you cannot see here. I have cropped the screenshot. You can go and see in your book 2.83. And then Germany comes under space isolate 55 Germany. Now we have to write the CC number. First main class is L, I is 185. Personality disease comes under 4. It comes under for IE. Germany is 55. S we have to indicate under 1990. So it talks about the 19th century, so we have to indicate N and the last two digits 1990. 90 should be written with N90. Now write the CC number as L main plus MC plus. Then we have to write the P. P is 185. There is no containing symbol for P. Next M we don't have any matter. So next go with M P M. E is disease 4 with colon symbol colon 4, then yes 55 dot 55 and single interval comma N90. Here you go. Okay, I hope you understand the topic what I taught today. In the next video, I will explain the full concept of colon classification in a theoretical manner, so you may understand what I'm going to say, and hope you understand the basic titles which I have taught today. Okay friends, let's see in some other video. The next video I will be posting a demo video for colon classification as posted for UDC, so you can find how we are finding the foci, etc. Okay, thank you.